There are approximately 85,000 new cases of bladder cancer in the United States each year. And in the next few videos, we're gonna break down some key areas of this condition. But for today's video, let's talk about some of the top causes of bladder cancer. Now, one of the primary causes is actually smoking. Now, smoking gets a rep associated with lung cancer and other respiratory conditions. However, due to those harmful carcinogens, they can affect a variety of different places throughout the body, including the bladder. Next are mutations, and there are a variety of different mutations associated with bladder cancer that are listed here. And that's because these mutations affect the way that the cells grow and divide. And if they begin growing uncontrollably, this is what can lead to a tumor. However, it's important to remember that just because somebody has one or more of these different mutations doesn't mean that they will necessarily get bladder cancer. It just means that they're at a slightly higher risk. And that also is true for our last cause, which is family history. And that's really important for individuals who are over the age of 55, since that's when bladder cancer is most common. So if somebody has a family relative who has had bladder cancer in the past, they also are at a slightly higher risk of having bladder cancer themselves. Now, the most common type of bladder cancer is actually urothelial carcinoma, which affects cells in the bladder, the ureters, as well as the urethra. Now, in our next video, we're gonna talk about some of the key symptoms to look out for related to bladder cancer. But if you want more information about this condition, make sure to check out the link in this video description below.